Zane Lambert in the past 10 years has never been outside the top five in the entire nation. Ooh, he's got him. Keep hustling. That man is awesome. That man is awesome. Oh, he would win some money yesterday, and he's about to win some more. How about 84 and a half for Zane Lambert today? Oh, good stuff. Puts him in the number two spot, Mr. Brooks.
You got it, buddy. We're going to slide back just one chute. Chute 25, our energy chute, and it is Jared Parsonage from Saskatchewan.